This is what Nike started us off with, and this is what Nike ended us off with. A Jordan 1 for Jordan 1. Let's talk about it. So the box reads, Air Jordan 1, High OG Craft, Celadon Sky J, Light Olive. Let's take a look at this box right here. You know I'm a fan of presentation. You see that olive with that orange with the Nike all throughout that box. What's going on? You know who it is. MTIP. That is Mr. Think I'm Possible, where I challenge you to think that I'm possible. Man, today we're going to take a look at the last Air Jordan 1 of 2023. So as you seen in the intro, you know, the Jordan brand, you know, they started us off with the Air Jordan 1. You see here, I've made a video about these, but you see the quality here. I like these. These are the True Blues. They gave us leather with a new buck right at the end there. And how they decided to end the year was they went ahead and gave us a new buck with some hits of leather. So let's take a look at these keeks. Guys, we're going to start right there at the toe cap. You see that nice premium new buck that we have there. And this bad boy changes colors when you rub your hand up against it, as you can see there. Toe box. Look at that toe box. Now take a look at that. We actually do have a different type of leather. So that's not your standard leather that they gave us there on that, because if you take a look at this one, you see that? You see the difference there. Look at that. Yeah. I like the quality on here. And this is the same material that, let me see. Nope, that's only gonna be right there on that toe box. Because what's on the side panel, it feels pretty good, but it doesn't, feels pretty good, but it doesn't feel the same. So what's on this little lateral side here in the mid panel doesn't feel exactly the same, but it does feel nice and soft to the touch. Coming around to the side, you see that Nike swoosh. You see that embroidery right there with that sail. We have a sail bottom right here on the sole, midsole. Gotta show love to the wings logo. And take a look at that ankle collar. Now that ankle collar has a material. It's a nylon material. That same nylon material is going all throughout that ankle collar right there. And you see that very clean look. And it's also that same material that's in the swoosh and right here. So we have that same orange material. You see that sock liner. You see the interior. Take a look at the tongue. These originally come with sail laces. I went ahead and took the sail laces out and put the green olive laces that come in there. And that's also additional set of laces that they gave us into this box. Orange sock liner. Hey, let me know what you think about these. Let me know what you think about these. Take a look at the bottom. With the beautiful hits of that orange. We're gonna go ahead and do a lace swap on these. We're gonna go ahead and throw some orange laces in there. Now, for me, y'all know I am a Jordan 1 guy. You know Jordan 1s is my favorite silhouette. So, you know, I had to show some respect to the ones by picking up the first Jordan 1 of 2023 and the last Jordan 1 of 2023. Let me know in the comments down below which one looks better. Which one did they do us better with? Was it the True Blue or the Jordan 1 Celadon? Let me know. Guys, we're about to close out the year. Monday starts a new year, and I just want to just take a moment to say thank you for all of the love, the support, the views, the shares, the comments, good and bad. Man, I've had people just pour out on me, and I just want to say thanks. I have successfully completed my first year of YouTube, and this is just the beginning, and I'm loving it. So I appreciate the love, the support, the views, and I appreciate you. Happy New Year to you. Much love. I don't know. I might do a live. I might go live on New Year's Day, but if I don't, guess what? I still appreciate y'all. Y'all have a good one. We're getting out of here. We're going to have some fun. That's what we're going to do. We're going to have some fun. We're going to have some fun. Let's go. Yeah, we can have some fun. And there's some bangers, man. There's some bangers coming out in 2024. I'm going to make a video on some things that's going to release. Yeah. I think people are going to start hyping some kicks up again. I think some hype is going to be coming back. So, y'all enjoy picking sneakers up now. All right, we out.